CS462, fuzzy set theory and applications. Topics in module 5 are fuzzy decision making, fuzzy relational inference, compositional rule of inference, efficiency of inference, and hierarchical. What is the difference between fuzzy logic and classical logic? Classical logic is concerned only with those logic relationships that depend on the way in which propositions are composed from other propositions by logic operations. A fuzzy logic proposition P is a statement involving some concept without clearly defined boundaries. Linguistic statements that tend to express subjective ideas and that can be interpreted slightly differently by various individuals typically involve fuzzy propositions. The truth value assigned to a fuzzy proposition P can be any value on the interval 0, 1. But in classical logic, we assign a logical proposition to a set in the universe of discourse. Fuzzy propositions are assigned to fuzzy sets. So if you consider P as a fuzzy proposition, then its truth value is denoted as T of P, and it is associated with the membership degree of the corresponding fuzzy set A of P. That is, we can write truth value of the fuzzy proposition P, T of P, as mu A of X for any X element of A. So in classical logic, a proposition assumes the truth value either 0 or 1. But in fuzzy logic, a fuzzy proposition assumes the truth value between 0 and 1. That is, any real number in the closed interval 0, 1. Therefore, classical logic is usually called binary or two-valued logic, and fuzzy logic is generally known as multi-valued logic. In this example, fuzzy values are represented as young, middle, and old. Fuzzy values have associated degree of membership in the set. Fuzzy expert system is a collection of membership functions and rules that are used to reason about data. Usually the rules in a fuzzy expert system have the following form. If X is low and Y is high, then Z is medium. Operation of a fuzzy system. So corresponding to given crisp input, first fuzzify these inputs. So after fuzzification, we need to apply the rule of inferences. So that a step is known as rule evaluation. After completing that step, we get a fuzzy output, and we need to defuzzify this fuzzy output. So there are several methods to defuzzify fuzzy output. Finally, we get a crisp output. This is the general procedure in order to get a crisp output corresponding to a crisp input after applying fuzzy rules and inferences. The steps involved in building a fuzzy system are fuzzification, inference, composition, and defuzzification. Fuzzification establishes the fact base of fuzzy system. It identifies the input and output of the system, defines appropriate if-then rules, and use raw data to derive a membership function. For example, consider an air conditioning system that determines the best circulation level by sampling temperature and moisture levels. The inputs are the current temperature and moisture level. The fuzzy system outputs the best air circulation level, none, low, or high. The following fuzzy rules are used. The first one, if the room is hot, circulate the air a lot. Second one, if the room is cool, do not circulate the air. Third, if the room is cool and moist, circulate the air slightly. Inference. Here we need to operate on a series of production rules and apply fuzzy inferences like generalized modus ponens. Example, consider the previous example. Suppose that the system has measured temperature and moisture levels and mapped them to the fuzzy values of 0.7 and 0.1 respectively. The system now infers the truth of each fuzzy rule. So here apply max-min method. This method sets the fuzzy value of the then clause to the fuzzy value of the if clause. Thus, the method infers fuzzy values of 0.7, 0.1 and 0.1 for rules 1, 2 and 3 respectively. Composition. Composition combines all fuzzy conclusions obtained by inference into a single conclusion. Since different fuzzy rules might have different conclusions, we need to consider all rules. In the example, each inference suggests a different action. Rule 1 suggests a high circulation level. Rule 2 suggests turning off air circulation. Rule 3 suggests a low circulation level. When max-min method is used, a composition selects value 0.7. So 0.7 is a fuzzy value. Apply defuzzification to convert 0.7 into a crisp value. Here 0.7 indicates the high circulation. And there are several defuzzification methods like center of area method, center of maxima method, mean of maxima method, etc. In classical logic, for any given proposition P and Q, if P then Q or P implies Q is called a conditional proposition and it assumes the truth value either 0 or 1. But fuzzy implication is associated with the fuzzy propositions P and Q and assumes the truth value in the closed interval 0, 1. For any possible truth value AB of given fuzzy proposition P and Q, I of AB represent the truth value of conditional proposition if P then Q. In classical logic, for any AB in closed interval 0, 1, I can be defined in several distinct forms. In classical logic, all these forms are equivalent, but their extensions in fuzzy logic are not equivalent. Therefore, there exist distinct classes of fuzzy implications. Fuzzy implications are written in terms of fuzzy union, fuzzy intersection, and fuzzy complement. That is, in terms of T conorm, T norm, and fuzzy complement. Fuzzy implications are generally known as S implications. The fuzzy implication I of AB equal to U of C of AB, where U and C denote fuzzy union and fuzzy complement. If you apply De Morgan's law, we get the equivalent definitions. In classical logic, the conditional proposition P implies Q is equivalent to negation of P or Q. That is, I of AB equal to, or it is defined as negation of A or B. So it's equivalent in fuzzy case, it is equal to U of C of AB. Similarly, I of AB equal to supremum of X in 0, 1 such that I of AX less than or equal to B, and I of AB equal to U of C of A, I of AB, and I of AB equal to U of I of C of A, C of B, B. S implications. The four well-known S implications are: the first one, clean Danes implication, it is defined as IB of AB equal to maximum of 1 minus AB. Reichenbach implication is defined as IRAB equal to 1 minus A plus AB. Lukasiewicz implication IAAB equal to minimum of 1 minus A plus B. And largest S implication ILSAB equal to B when A equal to 1, 1 minus A when B equal to 0, and equal to 1 otherwise. Example of fuzzy implication: A implies B is equivalent to if X is A, then Y is B. Example, if pressure is high, then volume is small. If the road is slippery, then driving is dangerous. If the speed is high, then apply the brake a little. Fuzzy implications are written in terms of fuzzy proposition. Consider the example, if temperature is cold and oil is cheap, then heating is high. Here, temperature represents a linguistic variable and cold represents a linguistic value. And there exists an associated membership degree that is denoted as mu cold. Similarly, for the other proposition, oil is a linguistic variable, cheap is a linguistic value, heating is a linguistic variable, and high is a linguistic value. There are different types of fuzzy proposition: unconditional, or conditional, unqualified or qualified. The proposition assumes a truth value in closed interval 0, 1. Inferences from conditional fuzzy propositions. The inference from conditional fuzzy propositions can be obtained by applying fuzzy relation and compositional rule of inference. The compositional rule of inference is based on the three classical inference rules, namely modus ponens, modus tollens, and hypothetical syllogism. If you consider R as a fuzzy relation defined on X cross Y, and A dash and B dash are fuzzy sets on X cross Y, and suppose that if R and A dash are given, then B dash is obtained by applying the equation B dash equal to supremum for every X element of X, minimum of A dash of X, R of XY for all Y element of Y. This equation B dash equal to A dash composition R is called the compositional rule of inference, where R of XY is given by the fuzzy implication operation I of A of X, B of Y. So the fuzzy implication, if X is A then Y is B, can be defined as a relation R of XY equal to I of A of X, B of Y, where I represent the implication operation. Decision making using fuzzy logic. It is an activity which includes the steps to be taken for choosing a suitable alternative from those that are needed for realizing a certain goal. Various steps involved in decision making. First one, determining the set of alternatives. In this step, the alternatives from which the decision has to be taken must be determined. The second, evaluating alternatives. Here, the alternatives must be evaluated so that the decision can be taken about one of the alternatives. And third one, comparison between alternatives. In this step, a comparison between the evaluated alternatives is done. Types of decisions. First one, individual decision making. In this type of decision making, only a single person is responsible for taking decisions. This model consists of a set of possible actions, set of goals denoted by GI, a set of constraints CJ. The goals and constraints are fuzzy sets. The second method is known as multi-person decision making. Decision making in this case includes several persons so that the expert knowledge from various persons is utilized to make decisions. Third one is known as multi-objective decision making. Multi-objective decision making occurs when there are several objectives to be realized. There are following two issues in this type of decision making: to acquire proper information related to the satisfaction of the objectives by various alternatives. Second, to weigh the relative importance of each objective. The set of alternatives is denoted by A, A equal to set A1, A2, etc., AN. And set of objectives is denoted as O, O equal to O1, O2, etc., ON. The fourth one is known as multi-attribute decision making. Multi-attribute decision making takes place when the evaluation of alternatives can be carried out based on several attributes of the object. The attributes can be numerical data, linguistic data, and qualitative data. Mathematically, the multi-attribute evaluation is carried out on the basis of linear equation of the form y equal to a1x1 plus a2x2 plus etc. plus aixi plus etc. plus arxr.